But then you know how to use your hand. Not too hard, that's the thing. Not too hard, just when you follow the basics.